Hello viewers, this is AKwaspRS, and welcome to my video response for BornForPvm's Top 10 Challenge. In this response, I took down the major bosses of the new Fight Kill minigame, meaning Double Jads and the Har-Aken Octopus dude, all in one single go, while brewed down to zero stats, which is what the challenge dictates. And I didn't use any crystals or auras. Even though I had them available, I chose not to use them. I didn't need them. I barely made it, but I did make it. And it was pretty epic. And I was kind of on the edge of my seat. And most of my damage was done. Well, I used a mage setup using Storm of Armadyl, but I'm not really sure how much damage that actually did. Most of the damage came from the Steel Titans and the Dreadnips. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you like the submission. Oh, and the actual video itself is unedited, so I apologize in advance if it's a bit boring to watch, but Born specifically requests, non-sped up videos, so that's what follows. Thank you. Additionally, I just wanted to add that the entirety of the first 35 waves of the Fight Kiln are actually, if you wanted to look at them, in my Fight Kiln guides, which is a playlist on my actual channel where I walk through how to tackle the Fight Kilns wave by wave for novice, intermediate, and then I also am working on a Steel Titan method for advanced onyx farming. So take a look at that and check it out if you're interested. And yeah, thank you.